Wilkes Farm, and as you see, we have the Big Bud out. I have not updated y'all guys on this map. It's just been like a kind of like offline map for me. And then I was chilling tonight and realized I should really stream this map because it's like quite a good map. And so, you know, I did it. Obviously, we cheated because we have all these Big Buds, but these trailers right here, it's an auger wagon, but it still works perfect for what I do with it, which is doing this big old field right here before with a New Holland harvester. And then we're going to finish this one. Now, but yeah, guys, hope y'all enjoy this video, and like, leave a like if you do, because I have no subscribers. I have a couple of subscribers, but I'm trying to really get up there, and it's really late at night. I was sitting there watching YouTube. Daggerwim, y'all go check out his channel. I was sitting there watching his YouTube videos, and I was like, man, I should hop on his stream. You know, I'm probably about to throw another and then I gotta get the baler going. I wonder if you can hire a worker on a baler yet. I gotta take some of those shots too. Okay, I'm stuck. Let me move this big button. I forgot that detach from this trailer. Alright, and these things are a bitch to turn around, just to let you know that. And so, let me. Ooh. We are trying to avoid this, but I hate this one because. That is not too realistic here. Hope you guys don't mind that. I don't want to keep saying all y'all because I know I ain't gonna have that many people. I had a couple people watch my Fortnite video. Hope you all play Fortnite. I didn't even get the full angle. I meant to turn the time down a bit, but it didn't work out. What is that? A bad thing about this field is the person really didn't like that. Now I was doing, I didn't read up on this trailer, and I was doing this, but it won't load into this, so let me take this one over here. At the basically this map was everything that we can do. We actually might end up doing a little bit of forestry while we're waiting on the bay link. Speaking about the bay link, let me go hop, which I'm thinking about using this bad boy for it. Should I let it warm up real quick? I see that we have one person watching. Thanks so much. Where's my bell at? You know, I think I bought the wrong baler. I wanted to buy the chrome one right here. This right here, I wanted to buy this one. There we go. Good thing about this is when you reset it, like 2015, it goes back to your farm. And so that's an easy way instead of driving all your equipment back to the farm. I know it's cheating, but still. Y'all know I really don't care. Baylor, so this is gonna be fun. If I can get one of y'all guys on the server, that would be much appreciated. We have one person watching now. Thank you for coming to fight for us. Alright, we played Hooker D probably too. We're gonna have to go check this. Alright, well, we're gonna have to go help Dan in a minute. Like I said, I'm probably gonna end up putting two harvesters on that field to go down quicker. And board that field so good. It's actually really good. I'm gonna make at least one spot with the bale real quick. And let's see what yeah, if any of y'all want to hop on the server with me, that'd be much really appreciated. I really do need to make it. You just have to have a big blood pack and a bunch of mods. That's what I do. And, yeah, we'll have a good time. You know, while it's like this, I'm about to turn the time scale down. Here we go. So, at my house, I live on a farm. And this is how it looks like it was this morning. Hold up, let me go check on my... So yeah, I might be firing somebody today. I don't understand that. I'll probably do it by myself. I got off work today and I work at a marina. It's kind of fun. School stuff today. Y'all ain't gonna have, I'm actually gonna have football practice. Fridays I'm gonna try to upload at least one video there.
coast where I've been.
Auto pickup trailer in here. Check in the stores if they even have one. I don't think that they transport rails. That one's pretty cool. I want to get that one. Yes, I don't see anything on. I will probably end up doing the Bobcat. So stay tuned for that. This will be, I'm going to start the live stream at about an hour. I'm going to do a little bit more work off. Don't get mad at me. You know, I actually might go ahead. What is this? Is that a Baylor? Oh yeah, it's from the old timey classics or something like that. That can be used to transport bales and other vehicles. I didn't know that one was in there. Yeah, but what is this? Click round bales. Alright, well, I think we're gonna go for this one. 7 grand, not too much. I'm sorry, y'all. I gotta make it to where it's for where I can actually work. No, I don't want it off. I'm very, very sorry, y'all. I want it 10. There we go. Perfect. Hopefully, I can just get. I'm gonna set the cruise control down just a little bit. Just a hair. And I'm just gonna let it go. It's basically working for me. Hope you guys liked that intro. That was my first time actually trying that, and it kind of failed on me, but, you know. I really, really hope that y'all smash the like button on this. I'll make you a deal. If we can make to 100 likes, I will start daily vlogs on the farm. And, do other stuff. Basically, I'm crazy, so y'all just smash 100 likes on this. I will go buy a camera and start doing daily vlogs. And then we'll go on from there. I'm a very motivated kid, basically, is what you could call me. I, try to do it a lot. I'm 13 years old, and I'm already making bank of a job. That's the bill in here, no. Yeah, just a hair. So let me park this. Ooh, don't want to. What is that? Is what I'm. That's potatoes. If y'all hear me singing this, don't bother. Hit me up. My gamer tag is BigTrucks1969. If you hit me up,
I'll always
accept your friend requests and yeah. I probably shouldn't be doing that while driving. Unless we break down. Which I actually do like simulating that, because it's actually quite fun. Get the 18-wheeler with the low loader on it. Wait, does this thing have a front hook on it? Yes, it does. Hopefully. Y'all do not want to hear me sing. I actually might start a Twitch account. Don't know how good that go, but you know, I might try it. Actually, I might try it after this video. Try to create one. I have a feeling that if I did a Twitch account, I'd get a lot more views. You know what I'm saying? Like, I gotta get a better mic. Awesome, because my mic's not that good. Oopie. Barely. So we're about to have to get a bell cell point. Y'all, excuse me. I just. Yeah, I'm dropping here. I'm gonna put them at this at the end of the field right here. Y'all didn't hear that from me. Alright, so, we're about to reach 20 minutes and we've had 2 viewers, so I'm not that popular. There's a bunch of YouTubers out there that inspire me to make these videos. That's the only reason I do it, is because, like I said, I'm a very motivated kid, and I actually try to get up and do stuff.
Wait, no
offense to some people, but I'm that kid that'll get out, work for money, and do other stuff. I forgot that this one's like this. It's been so long since I've done bells. It's so realistic. That's what I like about it, but like, with this farm, it get realistic, it's kind of old. Like, I know the Welker family, they have to deal with it. So, I mean, I'd really like to go to the farm, like, one day, because it sounds actually kind of fun. Oh my god. You know what I gotta get when I drop these bells off? Is it in this one? Because it might be. Yep, the bell pusher. Because I don't want it in that tire right there. Yeah, Post Malone's one of my favorite singers. So. I like a bunch of country music too. I'm country. You can't tell I'm playing Farm Sim. I'm ready for Farm Sim 19 to come out. It's gonna be lit with John Deere in it, cause on our farm we have, that's the tractor that we use is John Deere. and they work so well for us. And now I just want to see which ones they're going to put in. If they put the one in that we have, the one that I drive at our farm, which is a D370 front loader, if they put that in, that's the first tractor that I own.
Because,
that's the one I love. That's my tractor. I'm at 100%. Yep. Alright. Transport position. Let me see if I can turn around right here. Turn that big old trailer around so I should be able to turn this around. Easy. Wait, does this thing have a hook on the back of it? It don't. Is there any way I can... There is, but it... Pail pusher. I got a pretty far away at 16, so definitely out of all of this, we're gonna have at least 100.
I still gotta finish bailing and everything.
I'm trying to go row by row, really. It's a lot of work, basically. Took a minute to slow this thing down. This is, I like Fiat too. I'm not sure if you unload them. No, I don't think you unload them right here. Ooh, don't want to drive these cars, and I don't want to hit that baby. I don't know which way you do them, man. I don't know how to do it. So, I'm just going to take him back to the farm. No, that raised me. I'm eating a donut while playing farm sim. Try to get the cinematic view on it. Alright, I'll drop this right here and I'll be right back. Going to the store and grab something. Oh gosh, didn't mean to do that. Drive, look alive, look alive. Uh-oh. Chat is cutting out just a little bit. So this ain't good. I'm trying to crank it. Go see if we can see what's wrong with it. Autosave. Let me see. Let me go grab the semi and let me find the semi. Alright. Gotta take this back to the shop. Grab the I don't know if I wanna do it with the excavator or give me a second, yeah. I don't know if I want to do it with the excavator or the wheel loader. Or with the Bobcat. I don't know that the Bobcat would push that truck. I mean, that tractor, though. Give me one second, guys. Let me. I'm using my monitor screen right now, so it's kind of small. You're up back. Let me go cut my light off. And I am back, people. Oh, wait. I forgot there is nobody. Because nobody likes farming sim. Oh, God. No, I gotta go grab the damn trailer and something to pull that up on the trailer with. I'm thinking an expert will work perfect. That's right over there. Yeah. This is quite a big tractor. I don't know if we want to use that one. Yeah, I don't think we want to use that one. I think we want to use the one over here. I have a feeling it'll work just a little bit better. Oh, God. That. I think I'll grab the skid steer real quick. Might think this is a little bit unrealistic. Don't get on to me for it. It's actually quite not. They just make it look. That's usually how we have a little loader like that. It's usually how we do it. Now, yes, I am gonna do it with the attachment amplifier because I don't feel like buying one, resetting it right now. Or going to the shop and grabbing it. This thing won't tip over on you. Honestly, No, I don't want it that way. So, there we go. Perfect. I want to see how that thing sits like that. America, baby. America. It is open for people to join right now. Hey, there's Mother Baylor.
Hi.
Hi. which one are we gonna use? Drop this amplifier. And yes, these will still move while they're off. You just gotta have the switch turned on. Wrong one. Wish I could drop that. First crank in a minute, so I'm gonna let it warm up a little bit. There's a seed container and everything. I don't know if you can drop stuff in these cellars. I still don't know. Never seen these two things over here.
I don't think I've ever been over here.
It's a tire. Wish we could drive one of these trucks. These trucks are actually very nice. Okay. Can somebody please explain to me why a tire is floating on a bush? Alright, sounds like it's all good up and running. This is the one that will go 20 something miles per hour. I'm gonna let him pick me up and take me under that. Last one I had when I actually had people on my live stream, I had a lot of people tell me that they wanted first person, and a lot of people saying that they didn't want it. So if you do, comment, put it in the comment section. There's not enough comments for me not be able to read them, so put them in the comment section. Alright, so we're gonna have to take two trips for this tractor. You know, if I had two people, I wouldn't be worrying about this. Turn this beacon on. Ooh. I'm hoping this connects. It connects, it's a tight fit. Alright, here we go. Get up some speed real quick. I don't want to go over 45. That's a little bit too fast for this. Not many people drive around here, so. Alright, so I'm gonna unload right here. Honestly, if I had a bumper board on here, I'd probably just push tractor back. So cranky. Nope. No canoe. Alright, so this might hurt my... Y'all, this might not be a little bit... This might be on a little bit on the unrealistic side. Are you serious? Let me see if my bumper, I mean my desert bike will do it. It will indeed, I just don't know how I'm gonna get lined up right. Buying new tires are the least of my worries right now. Alright. Yeah, that's one of my... One of the least mowers right now. And new tracks. Who says stupid anymore? What? Shut the fuck up. You can cut my light on all you want. And you can actually quit stealing my money. Skylar, I had a whole rack of ones up there and you stole them. Yeah, I know you did. Then you can't talk about me stealing that. Yeah, you did. Yes, you did. Cause that's how you're getting all that fucking money. The money that you're saying that you have that you stole.
When?
Yesterday you told Daddy, oh, I have $35.
Yeah,
and you got 20 of it from up there, dumbass. Where'd you get it from? No, cause you spent all that shit at Dollar General. Huh?
And I have money. I spend all that money.
Yeah. $50-something on makeup.
Huh?
$50-something on makeup.
Yeah.
Okay. If it's not hard, why won't you do it?
Because it's a good draw.
Because it's that easy to reach in and grab a rag out?
Yeah, then why don't you do it?
Because, you know, I really don't care. It ain't gonna blow my light. You better get the... Bitch. Get on something, bro.
Oh, well, you were too long.
Yeah, because you got a fucking metal cup in your hand, dumbass. Yeah, I am. Let me get off from where we all ugly ass face.
Oh, well. I think you got shit, but you ain't got shit. Thank you.